Yo guys, what is going on? Insanity coming back at you today with another Division 2 video, and right now I really wanted to go ahead and try and make a video that was for the entire community with this game. Now, we all know that I am hyped for the Division 2. You know that I've been waiting for the full reveal for quite some time, and it's really awesome to see that we finally have it back last week at the reveal at the Xbox conference at E3, and we've had a full 7 days to go ahead and try and process all of this, and it seems very, very strange that we're in a position right now where we are still unable to pre-order the Division 2. I mean, even when it was showcased at the Xbox conference for the full reveal, you would think it would have been immediately on the Xbox store for you to hit pre-order. Nope, you still can't do it. And the next thing you gotta think for would be, oh, it's over on Uplay, they're advertising it, register for the beta everywhere. And I repeat, register for the beta while everyone else does pre-order to get beta access. So that's pretty cool. Ubisoft, thank you for that, for not making us pre-order something to get access to a beta. Thank you for that. But that's not the point. The point here is we already know that we're in a position where the game comes out March 15, 2019. We have a release date. We have game pages on Steam and Amazon and all these places where everything just says it's unavailable or it's not pre-orderable. Why is that? Are they trying to hold out for more editions of the game? Or because there was no announcement of any type of digital deluxe or collector's edition. And we all know that that is coming in the future. Just we don't know when. Are we going to get more of these details later in the year, maybe at PAX or at Gamescom or something like that? Because we all know on the original game, Gamescom was a really big deal for The Division before it launched. It had another really nice reveal. I think they did more gameplay in a different section. And yeah, I just really hope that we get some news on this soon, because there's a lot of eager people out there ready to hit that pre-order button and just give away our money. That's all we want to do. We want to make sure that we're ready to rock and roll for The Division 2. Anyways, guys, what do you think? Why do you think this is the situation? Why can we not pre-order the game? Is it not ready? Do they think that the date may change? Or are they just trying to hold out to try and make some really unique announcement regarding some other editions of the game? Anyways, sign up in the comments down below. What do you think of the reveal? Why do you think that we can't pre-order the game? And keep it locked right here for more Division 2 content as we continue to roll on through the next 9 months. I'll see you in the next one, guys. Peace out.